my darling. Such a boring day. Such a boring people. I've traveled all the countries, and you know, there is no hope. I'm gobsmacked.
Oh, stop whinging on, George. Do you truly believe that you'll find something better on our planet?
Of course I do! There are lots of places in our universe. But my darling, these people just prefer to do nothing instead of discovering our space.
Yeah, thank you. Alright.
What have you done?
I've called Bess Handstorp.
What?!
Bess Handstorp is creator of Mission Mars 1 that has proposed to make a colony on Mars. Human settlement on Mars is the next giant leap for humankind. Exploring the solar system as a united humanity will bring us all closer together. Mars is the stepping stone of the human race on its voyage into the universe. Human settlement on Mars will aid our understanding of the origins of the solar system, of life, and our place in the universe. But the only problem is we'll never come back here.
What?
We need to go through some tests that will reveal our possibilities.
And now we are ready to go to Mars!
3, 2, 1, 0.
Darling! We forgot to turn off the iron! Oh my!